Hey there, this is Tenjin Seiden, and welcome back to Circle of the Moon. So we're down here. I just wanted to point out that we have 23 leather armor. Fascinating. So let's do it. Okay. We were screwing around the castle last time, but now we're going to explore the new area. I've got the name. I might look up later. So what is she doing? Another hyena? Fox hunter. Okay, I went back and picked the cross. I think it's gonna help us. It's near the entrance. It seems to be good. I mean, I killed that guy. At least. Another fox in here. Shoot. Not bad. Okay, so far so good. We're taking a little bit of damage already. This hippogriff seems like the type of monster that would drop a powerful power. But also seems like it should be rare cards. So we're probably not gonna get it. Okay, you push this. It's gonna super well. Good. So far so good. Oh no. More insects. Huh. That's interesting. Nice little puzzle here, not that hard. Let's try not to get poisoned by the moth. Is this an enemy? Nope. I hate this. The lighting ones are one of the most annoying. I think the poison are a little bit more annoying. This one I can deal with at least. Nope. I want the cross. Oh, freaking table. I try not to take damage. At least, not a lot of damage. I feel like I should play this game more carefully. How did it seem? Okay, 1, 2, 1, 2, yes, I think he has more health, doesn't he? Really? Yeah. Trying to pick a lot of hearts, because the crossing street. Spend a lot. Okay, let's try to kill this guy. Okay, this is not a good start to an area. Okay, this seems to be an important room. Maybe he was a safe room? Yes. Okay, get on the game. You need to fight that other table. Fuck, the tables. Okay, this is a really bad start. I'm gonna save again. Let's try to make it more smooth. If I have to fight the table, I'll fight the table then. Yes, awesome, much better. Okay, we took one hit, but much better. Peter is gone. Jesse quit exploring everything. Oh, antidote. That's very valuable. Okay, this is not a very big room. Huh. Interesting puzzle. So should we go this down, break this, push this? Yeah, not really that hard, but interesting. Can push that. The overhead of this sword is really good against this bomb tower. I don't even need to jump. Very safe. We never really use this hot icon, right? I think I save hop too much. Oh no. What is it? Level up. 29? 29. Just try to be safe here. I didn't need to use that again. Freaking hell. Can I jump there? Can I push the box maybe? This is really good against the zombie. Trying to stopwatch, I don't need it. Okay, if I push this, keep pushing. Can I lead to where I need it to be? To get the heart upgrade. I think it should be okay. But I'm not sure. Sure takes a while though. And I still think it's really weird that we get the part to push boxes after we get the part to break the ones, the other ones. Alright. For fuck's sake, how many floors are it? That should, oh my god. Oh, I see. I thought it was gonna fall here and I couldn't get it. But it seems I was mistaken. Should be enough. Our max is at 202. Yeah, the crossing should be really good in this game. I really like it. Puzzles are getting hard. Okay, let's explore the room first and then we deal with the puzzle. Let's try to see what. Oh, this is okay. I thought it was a foreground, but it seems it's an actual box. Okay. Right. Oh, potions, nice. Potions are always good. Okay. I need those two boxes so I can slide. Let's try not to screw this up. When loading the game, I saw that we are at over 60% map completion already. So that's pretty nice. Pretty much a third of the, two-thirds of the game, I think. Unless... What element is this guy anyway? I'm gonna ask it. Unless there's a second castle, I think we're at two-thirds of the game. Which I don't think that is. I don't think they will pull this again, since they did it so soon. What is that? Me? Is this a better healing option? Wow, this is really viable. Maybe I could farm those guys. Oh, secret passage. Okay, those tables like two hits now for some reason. And here's my dog again. Sorry for that. Nothing I can do. Okay. Why exactly do I need those? I don't get it. I honestly don't get it. Okay. There is that. How am I gonna... I don't see how the box will help though. Yeah, I don't see the box helping. And we died. I'm confused. Oh, man. The thing about this game is that... Wait. Oh. Forgot about. Okay, that's terrible. I should have healed, man. Honestly. And I screw up the wrong team. Push it, break it. This shit. And I won't drop the meat again, probably. Should just heal, man. The thing about this game is that healing is so hard to come by that you end up trying to save a lot of it. Okay, this bone tower's up. Not a problem. Problem is those knights. They'll try to kill me. Don't know why I didn't drop that. Hell. Wow, this is a really good heart refilling thing. Okay, 29 again. One down, let this ball away. One. You already have that armor. Gold armor, right? Yep. So I might pick some hearts. That three candles give me 15 hearts. If I go back, I think I still have those candles. If I'm low on health again, I will use some potions. I still have 5. I really don't wanna die again. Should be my 2 4s. Maybe 1. No 2, I think. Just fall on a little ledge here. And then straight to the ground. This will give me, I think, 202 health, not health, hearts. So if I go here and go back, this is a really good farming spot. I'll pick some more. Because the thing is, this cross is really helping us right now. It will help us kill this. I'm not sure what element those are, the new knights. I think they are light elemental maybe. They chose some weird lasers and stuff. And the cross raises 5 hearts, I think. I think this should be enough, honestly. Nope. The game's trying to give me. Okay. This is not good. Yes, Fox Hunter. One of these places has had a secret passage. Not sure if I remember it right now. Which one it is. Come on. And the fox didn't drop. Pick it up. The fox didn't drop the meat again, unfortunately. But I'm using some potions. I don't care. I almost farmed those. I didn't barrel here or anything anyway. Alright. I think it's over here, the secret passage. Us. More hearts. We have 208 now. Oh, this is another. It's another nice. Okay, let's try just push them. Not sure if it's worth anything. I mean, you can jump there now, but I'm not sure, folks. I'm kind of confused by this one. Maybe you can go there. Unless, let me see. Can I do something like this? I'm trying. Okay, this one. Yes. See? I'm not that dumb. But I hope I don't die now. Let's try to not. They have much more health than I think they should. Okay. This is not good. Okay. Can you please? This is getting tense here. If I die, I lose everything. And this is definitely not a safe run. God damn it. Okay, I'll try to go back. See if I can go further down. Okay, this is also not a secret. Okay, let's kill these fuckers. Oh man. We're also getting bad on time here. That's a really odd puzzle. I think I fucked up actually. Let's try it again. If I do it over here like this. Then push the box. Doing this with pretty much no health is not making me feel comfortable. If we had a card to help us out or something. No man. Okay, this one's not really helping us. Can we just. Oh, we can't push it? Huh, really? Then I think Then maybe you have to use the other one. Somehow. Maybe doing this. I made some kind of stairs. I think it helps. Just imagining that if you die now, you have to do all of it again. Kinda makes me angry. This has been happening a lot with this game recently. I've been dying a lot. It's a much harder game than Symphony of the Night. This is to go back. The game is really not giving me a saver. First ring, is that it? We already had this one. Okay, that is definitely. Yeah, very obvious. Should be a health. Why not a health up? Okay, fuck that knight, man. Save room? In your face, man. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. This has been Tenzin Seid on Circle of the Moon. See you guys later.